Welcome back, y'all. This is going to be episode 11 of our Let's Play series. And we left off getting teleported through a trap to the Laendell capital. I know I said in this episode we were probably going to push into Stormvale Castle, but I have decided we're going to try to take on the Limgrave bosses. And we're going to start with the Tree Sentinel and see if we can defeat him. And if we can, then we're going to move on to the Flying Dragon Agil down in the lake and see how that goes. So, let's do it. So for this, I am going to definitely pop my summons. And then we're going to charge at him and hopefully he doesn't kill us. Oh my god, that hit me. I don't think that was too bad for a first try. I think we got it. him. Alright, so with him out of the way, it's time for us to go and talk to this dragon fella down in the lake. Golden moon too. Take on the dragon. Hopefully he's not too bad. But we will see. He may utterly destroy us in one shot, I don't know. I'm just trying to run through. I think my game's gonna crash. Alright, and we are back. Sorry about that. The game crashed for some reason. I don't know what is going on. Anyways, let's get back over to the temple and kill this dragon. If I can stop fucking lagging. I suspect I'm probably gonna die at least once. Probably more than that, but at least wants to lag. Which I've heard this game has a shader lag issue when you haven't been to an area in a while. You come back, it's almost like it's gotta reload all the shaders again. Again. clearly can't hit you up there, so come on, come back now. Come on, you retard. Not the smartest dragon. I can't fight you up there. There you are. Keep smacking him in the ankle. Nope. Ow. Oh god. Oh my god. Again. I really wish the camera was so buggy sometimes. Something like that. Now we can go. Get away, imps, get away. Really? You're gonna get stuck on the cliff again? Come on, bro. Fight always this stupid? He's probably gonna end up resetting because he's not smart. He literally just burned the cliffside where no one's at. Doesn't help. The dragon won't come anywhere where we can fight him. I'm not trying to fight you on the flip side. I can't move. crab killed him. Nice crab. Which cauliflower is available? Some runes back here. My first time. Yeah. Alright, so that is the Sentinel and the Flying Dragon of Gildan. Where am I going now? Get teleported in. I had it. Oh. Anyways, well, we're not sticking around here for very long. Try to just run out. I feel like I might have been transported here once. Table hold. And that'll wrap up this video. So we took out the two field bosses that I know of in Limgrave, the Flying Dragon of Gil and the Tree Sentinel. There may be a few more, but just going off the two that I remember. And in the next episode, we will actually start pushing through Stormveil Castle. See you guys in the next one.